we introduce an optimization algorithm for the design of spinning tops and yo-yos. This video includes a selection of results that we fabricated using a 3D printer. In this initial design for a spinning teapot, the principal axes of the inertia tensor are already well aligned, as can be seen by the up-pointing red axis. However, the solid model does not spin. This is due to a poor ratio between dominant and lateral principal moments. In the optimized design, mass has been removed from the interior, resulting in a long and stable spin. The effect of our optimization is a larger difference between the dominant and lateral moments of inertia. For improved stability, we also lower the center of mass and simultaneously reduce total mass. This initial top design is an asymmetrically positioned ellipsoid. Again, the solid model does not spin. The principal axes for moment of inertia do not align with the desired rotation axis. In the optimized result, mass has been hollowed from the interior, resulting in a very stable spin. The principal axes for moment of inertia now align with the spin axis with a very large dominant principal moment. In this top design, a heart shape is used, with Cupid's arrow taking the place of a spinning axle. Shown is the result of our hollowing procedure. The armadillo is an example of a highly asymmetric shape. After our hollowing optimization, the model can do a breakdancing spin on its shell. In this second breakdancing move, we use a coiled string rig to get a more precise initial angular velocity. There is less tolerance for precession or leaning during the spin due to the wide stance of the legs. Here we show an unusual yo-yo design. For a second yo-yo design, we optimize a cuboidal shape where the initial axes are far from optimal. In this top design, a white elephant spins stably. For models where hollowing is not sufficient, we introduce multiple materials into our optimization. The metal interior is cast from a 3D printed mold. Here we show the resulting spinning sumo wrestler. This dancing couple is an example of our deformation approach. The thin limbs of the characters were too restricting to optimize internal voids alone. Finally, we note that static balancing is an inherent component of our approach. Compared to Prevot et al., our method has the added benefit of lowering the center of mass for increased stability. In this tilting plane test, the T-Rex model from Prevot et al. No longer balances on his feet at a 1 degree inclination, while our model remains standing, showing improved stability. Thank you for watching.